Hello and yes, welcome to another review. Yes, this is a review and it's also an unboxing. But first of all, I just wanted to say, yeah, I've got a different camera because my brand new one has just died. So yeah, sorry about the camera, folks, but oh well. I'm going to review this in a minute. I want to get this open. Now then, this should be the LP of Paul McCartney, Electric Arguments. Let's do this with a bit of thought. I'm not too fussed about the packaging. I just want to get this open. I've been waiting long enough. Whole week. £20 this cost off Amazon. Which isn't actually that bad for it. Okay, we've got another one to get through. And inside here should be the LP of Electric Arguments, Paul McCartney, The Fireman. Oh wow, so yes, here we go. There it is. The Fireman. So you get a little CD as well. And, oh, this has got to be the vinyl. I'm going to review the whole thing now. Right, yes, here we go then. Here's the CD first. There's not really much to the CD. I'm not going to read out the songs like I usually do. It's too much effort. But there they are. You can have a look at them. The songs on here which stick out to me is Nothing Too Much, Two Magpies, Traveling Light, Light From Your Lighthouse, Sun Is Shining, and Sing The Changes and Highway are brilliant songs. Absolutely brilliant songs. CD opens up like that. Clip it, comes out. And, of course, like with nearly all of Paul McCartney's stuff, you get a book. But this book is very, very good, actually. Some of the books are not very good, you know, a bit pointless, but this one's really good. You don't get, there's no writing at all, it's just all these really nice art pictures that he done with this artist. I'm not very sure on who the artist is, or at least I presume he's an artist. The bloke who he was working with here, there he is, there's Paul over here, and there's the artist bloke. There'll be a better picture of him in a minute. Little heads up on the album quickly as well. This was, oh no wait, there he is. This album was made in 2008. It's under The Fireman. It's a very good album actually. When I first heard the music I was a bit like, what? A bit strange, but not that bad. pretty good stuff. Says the CD. And this is, of course, what I just unboxed. Here's the plastic. Now then, I didn't keep it in this. Because this is why I got £10 off it. It's ripped. See, it would actually be about £35, this album. But I got it for £20. Which wasn't bad at all, considering this is basically new. It has not even been used. It's just not in its shrink wrap anymore. But, not too fussed about that. So here it is. On the camera, it looks like it's been scratched and stuff. That is on the front. See, it's exactly the same. It's brand new, basically. Still got the songs. Little barcode down the bottom. And this ain't gonna fit on my camera, I don't think. Yep. So it says up where it's recorded and stuff up there. Now, let's have a look at the LPs. Fire. Man. A bit hard to get out, but it's alright. It's quite good, actually. If you look, it says, this side, and then it has the songs written there. And here it says, other side, and songs. So on the other side, they decided to put this picture on. Yeah, it's a bit weird, but that's what the Fireman albums are all about. They're pretty creative. I'd actually say this is the best Fireman album. I haven't actually listened to the others very well, though, so, you know, I could actually be wrong on that. Second LP. Electric. Argue. Mints. It's quite cool. Same things, just red, this side, other side. Absolutely perfect. As I said, got it from Amazon. I found this under the used section on Amazon. That's why, you know, I didn't want to spend £35 on this, but, I would say it's actually worth that after I've actually got it now. But, you also get this. This is the book. And then you also get this little thing, the Fireman. Which is the CD. So you also get the CD. So if you don't like playing your LPs, but you're desperate to have a listen to it, don't worry, they give you the CD. So, yeah. I would definitely recommend getting this. As I said, Amazon. I had a look for it on eBay first, and it was going for about 50 quid. So, like, why would you buy it off of there when you can get it off Amazon for £20 cheaper, and they're brand spanking new? So, you know. The album itself is great. Great to listen to. Very different. The songs Seeing the Changes and Highway are brilliant. I definitely recommend listening to them. But I'd also listen to the live version of Highway from the live album, Good Evening New York City. I actually prefer the live version. But yeah, well, there you go, there's the album. And I'll play you one of the songs now. Don't forget to subscribe, leave a message, and like the video. Thank you for watching.